The government in Manipur is very stable. We have the required support of the legislators, and the government is ready to prove its majority on the floor of the assembly any time. Right now, there is no other issue. There is no instability in Manipur. It's all a social media discussion. There is no instability. The government is under Chief Minister Biren Singh will complete its full term.
The MPP, those MPP MLAs who have been trying to giving the trouble to the present government, are they going to return back?
They have submitted their resignations and voted against our Rajya Sabha candidate in the elections. Yesterday night we came to know through social media that they have reached out to central leadership and wanted to support the government again. No communication as yet has reached the government from their side. Let them come back and withdraw their letters given to Raj Bhavan and then talk to our leadership. Then it will be the issue will be discussed.